In this video, I'll show you two methods of adding a country code to a phone number like this. So let's get started. Select the phone numbers, right click, then select the format cells option. Now select custom from the category section. We can set our custom format using the type field. I want my phone numbers to look like +91 followed by a space and then 10 digit phone number. Here +91 is the country code of India. Since we want to add a country code at the beginning of the numbers, we will type the country code first followed by a space. Now enter 10 zeros, one each for an individual digit in the phone number. Click the OK button to apply the format. This method does not work if we have different countries' phone numbers in the same column. In such cases, we can use the second method. Here, I have two different columns, one containing country codes, another containing phone numbers. Select the target cell and type the equal sign. Now select the cell containing the country code. Now type the ampersand character followed by a space in double quotation marks followed by another ampersand character. Now select the cell containing the phone number. Finally, press the enter key to complete the formula. We basically asked Excel to get the cell value from the country code cell, append a space after it, and then append the phone number cell value at the end. Now copy the formula to other cells to format other numbers. Watch this video on how to format phone numbers in Excel to learn more about it. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.